I don't have time to doubt myself. Let's make this quick. I don't have time to doubt myself. You okay?
Don't worry, I'm fine. But I have to say, it's like fate keeps pulling us together.
Took you long enough to notice.
I trust you're well. We have no time to talk.
Right. I knew you'd be fine.
I'm sure the others are too.
What matters now
is moving forward. gone.
Let's keep this up. Gaius.
You've come.
Why? Why did things end up like this?
No one is to blame.
You're right. Thank you.
Muse, return Maxwell to us.
The world no longer needs him.
No one is unneeded. If he is unneeded, then so are you and I.
Shut up! I don't need a stupid lecture from you! And I certainly don't need him!
Muse.
Hold on. We...
There is nothing left for us to discuss here. You already know that.
What's happening?
At last I have found you. I shall sever the link between the temporal crossroads and the outside world. Leave those two to me.
You fool! How dare you, Maxwell!
Do you intend to just see- steal us away in here?
Wait a minute, Maxwell. What about all of Muse's power?
I will annihilate this space once I have severed the link. She'll have no time to use her power.
Hold on! Our friends are still here too!
I am sorry, but it is too late for them. This is our last-